Why is it that some sisters are not yet married? Is it not because they're afraid of suffering? Is that not why? That's just the truth. They are praying and claiming that they want to hear God. If the boy was richer, they would have had God before he came. The day he came, they would have told him, "We have seen you long before you came. We saw you in our vision when we were still in primary school. But now, because he's poor, everybody is praying. Everybody, give me time. Give me."